I'm Sean, you're watching Salt, my YouTube channel all about sports and interesting topics. And today I'm gonna take you along a journey towards Santiago de Compostela. We are doing the Camino del Norte. As you may know, there is a great shortage of albergues, especially budget accommodation, because it's the month of August, but also because of COVID, many municipal hotels or accommodations for pilgrims are shut down. So today there's going to be a race of all the pilgrims going towards Compostela from Deba towards a monastery that is 7 kilometers further away from Markina. This is the race. The monastery opens at 3 p.m. and whoever gets there first gets the chance of having a room. If you get there later and there's no rooms left, then they will actually let you sleep on the floor. Rosa and I don't have a sleeping bag, and there are 31 kilometers separating us from the monastery. We are very, very tempted to catch a bus and make it a little bit shorter. It was the church of the Carmen in Markina. This is the last kilometer before the monastery. So shortly we will find out whether we'll get a room at the monastery or we'll have to sleep on the floor somewhere. Pour cet accueil simple et fraternel, merci au lit de l'existence. Antoine. Thank you, fathers, for your hospitality. Thanks for the food, for the evening prayers, for your words. La habitación ha sido muy guapa. Buen camino de la viola. Grazie mille per la calorosa ospitalità che ci è stata offerta. Siamo felici. Peppe e Arturo from Italy. Gracias, merci pour l'accueil. Ce place est un véritable bonheur. Por haber sido parte del nuestro camino, gracias por tu tiempo y experiencia. Que tu radilla te permita seguir tu camino. Sara y Alex. So here at the monastery they have this service. If you are just tired, or even if you are disabled, or if you have a bad knee or something,
You can take this bag, put it on your baggage, put some money inside it, 7 euros, and they will take your bag from here to Guernica or even from here to Bilbao. Essential service for who is very, very tired.